An object is moving in the positive x direction on a surface with friction. What equations are used to translate the y direction forces into a friction force acting in the negative x direction? In the x direction, we would have force applied minus the force of friction equals ma. And now the force of friction is equal to mu times the normal force. In the y direction, we have normal force minus mg equals zero. So the normal force is equal to mg. Now we can put that back into our other equation. We have mu k times mg